Welcome to Helen's Kitchen. Today we'll be doing the Gong Bao sauce. Here we have 15 grams of dried chili cut into about this size. And then we have 2 tablespoons of minced garlic, 2 tablespoons of chili paste, 3 tablespoons of black Chinese vinegar, 3 tablespoons of oyster sauce, 1 tablespoon of light soya sauce, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of sesame oil, and 200 ml of water. So heat up the wok with 100 ml of oil. Once the oil is heated up, put in the dried chili, saute it until it's fragrant.
Bring it to a boil.